Good arm, good arm.
All right, we're picking up the winner's bracket final of Seattle Duel Number 1, 2023 Cheap Suits. Winner's bracket final, leading NFM. 3-0, bottom of the first, we'll pick it up here. 60 degrees today so far. Friday, July 21st, Dustin Wager. That's a three-run homer for NFM Lending, Lund Mortgage. We're all tied at 3 apiece. Mike Gibson, bouncer up the middle. Wind blowing in about 8 miles per hour. As I said, it's a cool day. Dudley Pro-M ball. 300-foot fields. You got the dirt, infield, grass, outfields. Thirkelson gets the automatic runner for the pitcher, and Jonathan Sierra crushes one out of here. NFM up 5-3. Walk to Matt Barnes and then a walk to Zach Woodside. Bases loaded, double. Looks like maybe Mark Deering with a three-run double.
Volley, volley, volley!
Good shit, Woody.
All right, NFM Lending's batted around.
Room! Hop!
That's great.
Right, top of two, NFM Lending up 8-3 against Cheap Suits, Republic Realty. Arizona versus California. Brian Thirkelson on the mound. Solo homer, 8-4.
Ball, one strike, play.
Good job, Woody! step this one.
Yeah,
bro. Play! Yeah, we're good, Johnny. Good job, Johnny. Good read on.
Walk to Cam King.
Maybe
he hits it down the left field line. And a diving catch. NFM leads. We go to the bottom of the second. I'm going to go grab a battery. Take a walk. Alright, you got the new battery in. Bottom of the second. Fly ball by Gibson. To score a run. Jonathan Sierra, two-run home. All right, two outs, three runs in. I believe it's 11-6. NFM Lending, bottom of two. Kate Christensen, the shortstop, at the plate. Bouncer too short. And the third out.
Play.
All right, top of the third. Castaneda going to lead things off. Castaneda through the middle. Higa. Danny Higa with a spin and throw, and they called him safe at first.
Here we go.
Justice Aranda, the hitter. Might be a rookie. Deep center, no doubter. 11-8. Batters Reed Ramirez, the Cheap Suit center fielder. Grabbed by Christensen. Mateo Pacheco. Bouncer, and Fields got it again. And a double play.
Pick it back up.
It's Mike Gibson at first, Richard Rowies at second, Thurkelson pitching, Higa in the middle. Shortstop's Cade Pichett's in third base, Orlando Cano. Dante Freeman, the shortstop for Cheap Suit, stands in. Full count, last pitch.
Here to here.
And he walks.
Danny, your bag, Danny, your bag.
Vic Cordova, one on, two outs, and he hits one deep. And out of here. Cordova makes it unofficially 11-10. Dione, if I'm saying that right, solo homer. Brock Esplin, deep right center, and gone. Cheap Suits has the lead here in the top of the third. Levi Bartholomew walks. Cam King, deep right center.
And,
that'll do it. We'll get you a score. All right, bottom of the third, 12-11.
Dinger.
Richard Rolis, if I'm saying that right. Solo homer.
Foul!
Foul and out. Foul ball in the second, strikes and out. Gone, that's the lead.
Play!
Outfield for Cheap Suits, Levi Bartholomew in left, Reed Ramirez in center, Kenneth Doobie in right, Juan Castaneda at middle, Dante Freeman at short, Tyler Esplin, Esplin at third, and now missed it, and caught by Reed Ramirez.
Yeah. Here we go, 2-1.
Sweet.
Two.
Miranda takes a walk. Reed Ramirez. Wynn stands it up. Using the Pro-M ball, but it's ET code, ET code. It's a little lighter. Mateo Pacheco with a nice RBI single. Castaneda comes around, scores.
Really good hands on the pole. Wait.
Oh, it gets through Cano at third. It's going to score a run. Is lighter. And obviously it doesn't go as good. But even. All right, 15-13 Cheap Suits, bottom of the fourth. Danny Higa leading things off. Higa's ball went out of the park. 15-14 Cheap Suits lead. Dustin Wager at the plate. Bouncer to Esplin. Gets him at first.
Play.
Hits him, popped it up. Might have broke the bat. He was like, wind the wind. And the wind holds it.
Give me a bag of leaves. Give me a bag of leaves.
Oh, nasty shot off Thurkelson's glove.
That's
Kenneth Doobie, came up with competitive edge. Flies out left. Yeah, wind is picking up about 12 miles per hour straight in. Definitely holding the scores down.
Keep working hard. Come on, keep working hard here. Let's go.
Backside fielded by Cano. Pitcher covering, safe. Get the fielder's choice.
This is the best way. He's always playing.
Base hit by Aranda. Castaneda is going to go to third.
Hold it.
And it's a double. Steal home. Safe at the plate. Deep left center. And it's out of here. Reed Ramirez muscled it out of here. Two-run shot. Innings had a little bit of everything. Play at the plate, middle shot, home run. Home run's a little tough right now. Wind blowing in at 12 miles per hour. Swung on, base hit down the right field line. Took an inside pitch to right. Mateo Pacheco, a base hit. Dante Freema, the base hit for left center. The runner for the pitcher is going to be safe at third, and now he's going to score. They misplayed the ball on the fence. Cheap Suits with the lead here in the fifth.
All the way across,
18-14 unofficially. Cordova, slow roller to the right side, or bouncer. They throw him out.
He's like, I'm still in there.
Bounce to the third, Esplin. Dropped it.
It's high heels.
Oh, God.
We tried.
Good pitching. Right side squared it up. Left fielder makes the catch. All right, Cheap Suits in the red, leading 20-16.
Good ball.
That's a solo homer. The old ball club's app's acting up. I think it's 20-14. 2014, we're going to call it.
Good job, Johnny.
Nice leaping catch by Johnny Sierra.
All right, here we go. Play.
Bartholomew to the left. Woodside makes the leaping catch.
Luke, 90-for-70.
Shutter. Might have been Taylor Albrecht. I'm not sure. They get the force. Good job, and good defense here by both teams in the last inning and a half. We'll see if NFM can get back in it here. Cheap Suits leading 21-14, bottom of six. Mark Deering with a leadoff home run. 21-15. NFM has five homers left. Cheap Suits two.
Play!
Played off hitter Cano hits a no-doubter. 21-16. Ball struck by Danny Higa. Solo homer. Three solo homers to lead off the bottom of the sixth.
Good job, Wags!
Pitch hitter's Corey Miller. First pitch swing in the center. Base hit's going to go to the fence.
Great.
But I love the IRS. I have runners on the corners for Jonathan Sierra. First pitch. Off the shortstop Freeman's glove. He spins and throws to Castaneda for the out, but the run will score. 21-18. We'll call it 21-19. NFM down two. Tying run at the plate. Checo got him to swing at a bad pitch, but he hit it. Out of here. Tate Christensen ties the game, I believe, at 21 each.
Robert.
Should give him a lead, 22-21. Barnes, way out here. One side kept it fair. Be a double. And no, slicer down the left field line. It's going to score Woodside. NFM freeing up here in the sixth.
Just like it, that's me so happy for him. Yeah, I should be like, just like getting over it. Yeah, because it's like, I'm like, all right.
Kill it.
With a pillow over my face.
Ooh, wager.
Oh, shit.
That's a homer for an out. That'll end the inning. We'll get your score. All right, NFM scored 10 in the bottom of the sixth. They used up the rest of their home runs. They did 10 on 6. They lead Cheap Suits 24-21. The Natives gonna fly out to start the sixth. They need 3 to keep the game going.
Best wing right here, right there.
Greg Anthony on the dish for the conference umps. Aranda to deep left. They're gonna use up one of their two homers left. 24-22. They still need 2 to stay with 1 to hit. Reed Ramirez at the plate.
Go through here.
MVP of the A-Worlds a few years back. Ball goes out. They're out of homers. 24-23. Right center field. Pacheco with a big hit. I don't know if he can get the 2 here. He's going to try. He will get the runner for the pitcher. He's the tying run.
Right here, hard rollover, hard top hand, right here. All the way across.
Right center could be gone for an out. Out number 2. Here we go. Last pitch to Cordova. Tying run on second. 2 outs. Bouncer through the middle. Just missed the runner. And Ramirez is going to score to tie the game. There's a pitch runner for Cordova at first. And a huge ball on the right side. That took advantage of that. Runners on the corners. Both teams out of homers here in the top of the 7th.
Be back. Here you go.
Runners on the corners. 2 outs. Game tied. Second baseman's got it. And NFM will need 1 to win. I'll be there for 11 days.
It's a bomb.
For what? Yes, the native. Double play. Winning run at third. Alright, 2 outs. Winning run on third. They're going to walk. Yes, they're
Hell, he's been hitting.
That's Richie Rollies for the win. They may be pitching. Might be pitching around him, actually. That one's deep. All right, last pitch to Richie Rollies. Swing back to the mound. We're going to go to extra inning.
We're
all the way back. Rushed, but an out.
Get it, Johnny. Ready.
Oh, nice.
Yes, sir! Way to go, Mark!
Catch by Mark Deering in center. Hopefully the cameraman
great
got
chance,
it.
Mark!
And the NFM will need 1 to win in the 8th. to short. Bottom of the eighth, tied at 24, no homers left. Zach Woodside, the batter, with one out.
Fight!
Off the third baseman's glove. Third base. And we'll go to the ninth. Of the ninth here in the winner's bracket final. Nobody wants to win this game. No homers left. Wind blowing in. 60 degrees here on July 21st. Miranda hits it to right. Johnny Sierra's out there. Makes the catch. NFM Lending won the Palm Springs Conference Tournament. The man on the mound, Thurkelson, was Defensive Player of the Tournament. Done a nice job here against Cheap Suits, but he walks Ramirez. Higgar, Rolis, the Higgar, safe. Thurkelson gets his head out of the way and makes the play. The ninth, Cano leads things off with a double. That is the winning run. And a walk to Higa.
Hey, listen. Blake!
That's out of here for now. Corey Miller walks. Winning run to third. Alright, winning run to third, one out.
Blake!
Bases loaded for Brian Thurkelson. NFM Lending, Lund Mortgage beats Cheap Suits, 25-24 in 9 innings.
Everybody
in the winner's bracket final.